I was looking to get into any coaching institute where I could teach JEE aspirants, but then pandemic happened and there was hire freeze, so I couldn't get into any coaching institute. But then Philo happened, that completely changed my life. Now I work at Philo full time. I have been giving 9 to 10 hours each day and I completely enjoy it. Hello everyone, my name is Ramit. I'm from Punjab. I did my BTech from Thapar University, Patiala. After that I worked in Infosys for 2.5 years. And I also cleared other government exams. So I worked in Defense Ministry Pune as an auditor for 1.5 years. Meanwhile, I cracked another government exam and I got selected as assistant in Home Ministry, Delhi. I worked there for 2.5 years, but I wasn't very much satisfied because I did not like the work culture and the general work. I wanted to get into something specific, something technical. So I resigned to become a full-fledged teacher. A lot of students ask a lot of questions, different type of questions from different books, and obviously I have not covered every book. So when they ask questions, so it gives me a chance to brainstorm over those questions. And in the past few weeks, Philo has also started Crash Course. It is also planning to go into other courses in due course of time. So I think it would be great for my journey as a teacher, and I'm looking forward for a long stint here.